having undergone something almost similar to what the Rwandans undergone through the genocide in 2007, I felt that this tour cannot be complete without bringing the parliamentarians who are politicians to this place to see. In case they don't play their politics right in Kenya, we can also go the genocide way.
We have been touched by what is there, the documentation. We have learned our lessons, and I feel that this is something that should be shared not only to other fellow parliamentarians but also to our children. We should never allow such a thing to happen, not only in Africa but in the world. I'm shocked to see how even the church can separate people. I'm shocked to see how our government can betray its own people. But despite our color, despite our race, despite where we've come from, all the languages that we speak, we are saying we are one, we are all created by one God, and we should respect each other and actually love each other. This is a very strong message that we're going to take home, that this should never, ever happen, even to any other country in the world. Thank you.